Dock the ship here.
Hey!
Take him to the shelter for warmth. Slap some moss in that gash and wrap it well. Eggle. Eggle, look at me. Remember the boars you felled our first day in England? Hold his arms. 9. Large and fat. Fed us for a week.
Yeah.
You'll be chasing more in a month, my friend. You come like a Valkyrie out of the fog. We have no dead to give you.
You must be Soma.
Let's talk elsewhere. Give them a chance to rest.
Quite a hit you took. How many were lost?
It's kind of you to ask, but with so much blood in the water and death on the air, I'd know your name and purpose first.
Eivor of the Raven Clan. I came for you, looking for a friend and ally.
I see. I'm Soma, Lord of Granbridge. Though it seems an order of lunatics wishes to strip me of that title.
The Order of the Ancients?
Sounds right. The Saxon called Wigmund is one of them. He robbed me of my city, forced us into these swamps. I've rallied some of my soldiers, but my 3 advisors are missing. If we hope to retake Grantbridge, I'll need them at my side.
Tell me about them.
They are my best, my inner circle. Birna, Galin, Liv. We may as well be of the same blood.
If I can reunite them and we retake your city, can I call you a friend and ally?
If you can do all that, you can call me whatever you want.
Where's this Wigmund? What does he want?
He's a flailing elderman under the old king. A bitter man digging his fingernails into Grantbridge, just to say he can. He's made many attempts to unseat me before. This time he managed a trick.
What happened to Granbridge?
The elder man Wigmund seized it from us. I'm not sure how he managed, but he will not keep it. Not for long. He has supporters outside the city, but this attack seemed to come from inside the walls. From the heart of Granbridge.
Let's find your advisors.
Agreed. We'll look for signs of their longboats along the river. And if we are swift, we will find them before the wolves do. The fog is more hindrance than hiding place now. Let's light the way back.
Thank you.
long and hut, bright wolf of the branch, and guide Soma's gilded warriors home.
What's the meaning of this?
What's that? A barracks of some kind? Oh, no!
that out, Romy!
What's this?
A military encampment!
Hey, what's the matter?
Get back to the ship!
Wolves. They've surrounded someone. Must be careful.
Wretched carrion beasts! I don't deserve this! Leave me! Run!
Surrounded someone. Must be careful.
Loki's laughing behind his shackles, wretched carrion beasts. I don't deserve this. Leave me! Run!
Saxons. There may be Danes trapped inside.
Here's a poem about Vienna.
Pull up here.
The beacon has drawn the last of my soldiers. By tomorrow, our strength will have returned, and we can retake our city. I have not yet spoken to Leif, Birna, and Galin about this. After my missteps, I worry what they must think of me.
They'll be grateful you risk your life to find them. I would be.
By Thor's hammer, I am glad we're together. In spite of our setback, Galen, you look well worn. Do not grieve the men you lost. They will be singing your praises in the Corpse Hall, waiting for us.
Thank you, Jarl's Corner.
Leif, you'd outlast any tempest.
It's good to be back, Sorma, all as one. And know this, that I will follow you through the eye of the storm if you called.
Birna.
I'm delighted you're alive.
I'm delighted to be living. I lost so many after all this, but I still have you three. That makes me the most blessed warrior in Midgard. And Eivor, you have more than proven your worth. Help us reclaim our city, and you will have an ally in me.
My blade is yours, for Grandbridge.
We'll rest for the night, gather our strength and our wits, and at the break of dawn's light, we retake Grandbridge! Pass the night in our camp, Eivor. Take anything you need.
Looks like more of Soma's forces followed the beacon back to camp.